A search for suspects after a deadly shooting in Brooklyn. Just before 8:30 this evening, officers arrived at 29th Street at Avenue U in Sheepshead Bay and discovered a 29-year-old man who had been shot multiple times in the chest. He was pronounced dead a short time later at Coney Island Hospital. Police say three suspects were seen running from the scene. No word on what may have led to the shooting.